Hello again. We came back to life in Fascination with Anna.
And Marlena.
Hello, yeah. And of course, I mean, this guy is not very talkative. I can click here as many times as I want to, and he doesn't say a word. So, of course, we'll give him the label pin of the blue-red to Eduardo.
And yeah.
Okay, you have the club label pin, but I've never seen you around here. I can't let you in. You're such an asshole. Of course, he wants money. Well, if you appeal to my better nature, okay, you can come in. Now, finally, we can go into the strange club and... That's Ken, I think. You want to speak to me? Right, you've got 2 minutes. First of all, who are you? Yes.
Okay, yes. Mr. Kenneth Miller, your father entrusted me with a mission.
Really? My father died recently. It's in all the papers. I'm a very busy man. What do you want from me?
He doesn't seem to be very set.
Not really, no.
I have some things to tell you, but not here, somewhere quiet.
Yes. Well, that's all very interesting. If you tell me more, I can choose the right place.
Say, Marlena, if you choose the wrong answer, will it be a game over?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. Oh, somewhere where we can relax a little. I could use it.
Uh-oh. Okay, yes. How can I trust you? This might be a trap. Yes.
Supposing I were to tell you that I have QUL aphrodisiacs on me.
Nice.
Oh, these are aphrodisiacs.
Maybe the chocolate is. Yeah, that's not hard. QUL products are available worldwide.
Sure, but these are very special ones, and I have certain talents of my own.
Oh, yes, Doralys, of course.
Okay. Oh, my God.
Okay, you win. I'll take you home with me. Well, he was easy, wasn't he?
Yeah, really.
You better not be bluffing. Okay, and now I think there is a cutscene at the Coconut Grove, Villa Moliere.
Hey, we are in Coconut Grove, not far from the lingerie store I visited a while ago.
Exactly.
Right, I have to avoid going all the way. Usually they go to sleep afterwards. This time he has to go to sleep first, so I can search.
Yeah, and we're still wearing these love eggs, so we better not get going too far with him.
Bro!
Now, honey, I'd like a taste of your talents, and the music is just whoa.
Oh. You won't be disappointed, my angel. But first, I'd like to show you something.
No way. You can show me afterwards. Unless it's a concealed beauty spot.
Oh, look at the pendant.
Yes, 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 he has a pendant.
Yeah, not exactly. But I say it will interest you too.
Yeah. And because we want to put him to sleep. And the chocolate was quite suspicious to us to begin with, because Kenneth ate from it, and along with a vial, he was kind of knocked out. And this is the only thing I really want to give him, because we want to put him to sleep. That's the only stuff we have, and so we give him the chocolate.
Mmm. Taste these ginger chocolates with me, and we'll float off on a cloud of pure delight.
Yes. Oh, so that's it. Promises of a whole new sensual experience. It's a deal.
No.
We'll take our trip together.
Mm.
Hey! Yay!
Woo! He's asleep, and look at his butt. Those chocolates really were drugged. I'd better not taste them.
No, you better not taste them, but let's have a look at the sexy butt of
Tattoo.
Kenneth Tattoo and his tattoo. Archie and Lucy, huh?
Oh my god, but is his name Archie or Kenneth? There is no tattoo in the photos. Huh?
Uh-huh.
It's his twin brother?
Maybe. And hey, he's wearing a ring.
He's wearing a ring, yeah,
yes.
On his hand. Oh my god.
Where else?
Will it tell me more if about his identity?
We better take it with us.
This ring has a raised skull. Is it a seal?
Maybe so. I once forgot the ring and couldn't go back there to get it, so,
yeah.
Oh, man.
Another pendant, and
yes.
It's a micro thingy.
It's Eva, and we put our pendant to it on pendant.
Oh, Adam. Yeah, ooh. So he's the one talking with the inspector. He's a cop. Oh, I don't understand anything anymore.
Okay.
He's a cop?
Well, we're not sure about that. We still have the pendant, okay. Anything else?
Oh my god.
I would like to save the game here. Because it's safer in case we forget something. But I don't think I forgot anything, I'm not sure. Okay. To the lounge. I think we have no chance but go to the lounge, do we?
Mm-hmm.
Even if we go try walk to the stars, we have to go to the lounge. Okay, then
yeah.
Let's try that. Oh yeah, that's right. Doesn't this remind you of Ween the prophecy with the statue here and the statue there and... And the parrot showed up in Lost in Time as well. Okay.
Yeah, kind of. But actually, this statue on the left reminds me of Duke Nukem.
Okay. And what can we find of interest around here? First, the parrot.
Does this parrot have something to say to me?
No, but he has a cigar, which...
Oh, poor parrot. A smoking parrot? That's original.
It's not a real parrot. It's just a cigar dispenser.
Okay. Phew.
There is a switch. Let's turn the light on.
Yeah,
so
let there be
more.
Light.
Right. There is a pixel.
Oh, yay!
Yeah, there is a... He leaves all the stuff lying around. Yeah, like, that's the way men are, I think.
No, I'm not sure.
I'm not sure either. And let's... I look here. There is a shellfish.
Hmm.
Okay. I think we have to feed it. Yeah, there is food for the...
There's a plankton.
Yeah. And we use it on the shell. And he opens his mouth. Hey, look. A pearl. Which we, of course, catch with a net. Hooray!
Here's surprise.
Alright. So, now, next was, I think, to remove the eye patch.
Oh, okay. I thought these were sunglasses, but no, it's
I wear
just
my net. Sunglasses at night, so I can
I love this song, actually.
Yeah, it's a good one. Yeah,
yeah.
I do, too. Okay, we just got a pearl, and now we get rid of it again and put the pearl in the eye, just because.
Mm.
And since we have a cigar, this is a smoking statue.
Yeah, now he really is a duke. He looks as if he wanted to smoke one, yes.
Yeah, and I think now it was... Yay, look!
A laser beam running from the pirate's eye to the statuettes. Statuettes.
Yeah. Ha ha ha.
Oh, interesting symbol, isn't it? Yeah, it looks like the one on the ring.
Indeed. And of course, we use it, don't we?
Yeah, we are a pirate.
Yeah, and this passage leads to the stairway. Here we go, Geronimo!
Woohoo!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. The doc is there.
Yeah, he's there, and I can't do anything. It's a cutscene.
But he's busy.
Yes, and I still can't do. He's operating somebody. And there she walks in. Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, boy. Villa Vizcaya in Miami.
It looks more like Italy, but okay.
Yeah.
But where am I? What happened? Oh my, what hit me? Oh.
Well, you wanted to play the private eye. You took Doc by surprise, busting into his place like that. He'd surely have rubbed you out if I hadn't been on his trail. But I was able to act in time.
Thank you, Inspector. Now, can I have the key to the story?
Yeah, I would like to have it too, you know, by now. I'll tell you what I found out later. There is one thing I don't understand. I found no trace of the vials at Doc's. Looks like somebody stole them from him. Do you have any ideas on that?
No. Yes, absolutely. I have them with me just by surprise and coincidence, and you look surprised. Would you have searched me, Inspector? Secret hiding places exist, you know.
Yeah. We'll see about that. First, tell me what you were doing here.
I found a passage while searching Kenneth Miller's house.
Well, you're as curious as ever. Yeah. I told you not to interfere. You almost ruined everything. Uh-oh.
What?
From what I saw up there, the guy wasn't in very good shape. What did you do to him?
I just put him to sleep. He was getting too cute, you know.
Tell me everything.
Well, first I took off my... You first. What have you found out?
That Kenneth Miller was in cahoots with Doc.
Oh, yeah. You're wrong. He's not the real Kenneth Miller.
Really? Who is he?
A guy called Archie. I didn't give him the vials.
Right, you did well not to give in. At the moment, Doc and Archie are locked in a secret room here somewhere. You can trust me with the vials now. Exactly.
I have to go freshen up a little. Lend me your bathroom a few minutes so I can fix myself up. Then I'll join you.
Yes.
And we have some nice... Right, I'll take the vials before he goes over me more intimately.
Intimately.
Oh, okay. Perhaps there's something in here I can use to gain time.
Perhaps there is, and we'll find that out in the next part.
It's a very green room.
Very green, yes. And there are eyes staring at us, and there is
a snake.
In glass, and... We'll search this nice little green bathroom in the next episode. Stay tuned.
Snake! Yeah.